feel like I'm at the school play and there's about 50 sets of parents have all come to watch me and give me support. Usually at comedy clubs they look at me and shout, "Cunt!" Do that, just make me feel at home, go, "Cunt, 1, 2, 3. That's bad. Michael Stone, if you hear this, is performance art. I can't believe it, you write 5 albums about Iris Robinson and only 1 song becomes a hit. Anyway, I thought I'd get into the comedy before I start looking old, bald and desperate. And a wee bit like a paedophile, let's be honest. I mean, have you seen this picture in the paper? Tomorrow, right? If it said below it, victim, you go, "Oh, poor bastard, bet he was a nice guy." But all it has to say is, "Beast." And you go, "He fucking looked like a paedophile, didn't he?" I have to say though, I'm afraid I think I picked a very easy target, Iris Robinson. So many other things I could have written a song about, like, last year I heard about the huge hole in the boy zone. It's terrible. I'm sorry, too soon? There's no compassion in you bastards. By the way, folks, you might want to make a clear line because I think the DUP marksman might want a clear shot. I don't want any collateral damage. The guitar's been reinforced with steel. Is Kirk here? Yeah. Don't fucking lie. Is Kirk here? Yeah. Good, it's shame. You could have got in free. What? Sorry. If accompanied by both parents, Jackie, sorry. Oh, too soon again. Ah, shut up. Anyway, give me a subject to make a song about. I was always a friend. Do you know, I actually called down to Kirk's Cafe there earlier on today. I'm talking! He could be saying Liam Adams, but I'm saying, I'm talking! Right, Liam Adams, okay. Actually, this could just as easily apply to Gary Glitter. Off the top of my head? Yeah. And I went for a cup of coffee. And to be honest, he was as nice as pie. He insisted on putting the cream in the cappuccino himself. I thought it was very kind. He even said, "A special machine out the back does it." Nip out the back, he came back. I know what you're thinking. But I tasted it and thought, fuck, that's salty. And then my next thought was, thank fuck that wasn't Kirk who did that. Because if Kirk had jizzed in my coffee, there would at least have been a hint of 60-year-old tuna. Don't fucking act! Don't disgust it! I just keep playing chords. Right. This is the one and only time I will ever do this song. I mean it. And that's why I have the words here. This looks very bad, but I can't actually remember the words. I put up thinking, fucks. And then I look at the next part, I'm like, a few hits. And then, listen, thanks to everybody who's actually looked at it on the internet. Anybody in the room actually listened to it or looked at it? Anybody put a comment up? Thank you very much. I've been reading through the comments. They've been a wonderful distraction to a marathon of masturbation. Thank you very much. Seriously, folks, this is the only week my 2 biceps have ever been the same size. I can walk symmetrically now. But my guitar still points up a little bit. And this is a really bad idea, putting it there. I should have got a music stand, because all I can see is the shadow of a chair. So I can still really badly fuck this up, even though I'm only going to do this once. And, In the sound check, it was very empty, so Dee assures me that because you're all here, I won't hear the echo coming back. I mean, I might stay in time in the backing track. I should say, folks, before we do the song, I have done a little surprise to make a little bit current for all the young people. I know you like swearing in your music, don't you? What's your favorite swear word? Cunt! Anyone else got a favorite swear word? That's not the same word because I know ladies don't like it. Fuck! Okay. Let's put a swear word in at the appropriate place. Okay, folks, we're going to do this once and only once. Thanks for turning up, if you turned up, if I could say this. I can't imagine that you did. And get your money back on the way out. Dee? Oh, hang on. Dee, are you recording this for me on camera? Because this might go on YouTube. So, when I say, way, hey, hey, this half of the room can actually join in going, way, hey, hey. No, no. Whoa, ho, ho. Hey, hey, hey. I think that's how it goes against the gays. Fuck it, who cares? Let me try and remember how it starts. Okay, I need to hear the sticks at the start, they count me in. The Lord.